Hey, if you have a fire alarm, I'm not going up in that
Yo, that's crazy.
bitch. Hey, we seen the nurses OnlyFans.
Yo, what?
Is it me or is this thing all right, Lord.
Would you say that? Why would you say that, Dre? That was uncalled for.
Yo.
So I figured out pretty much this shit has gotta be played. We're gonna sync up when we press play on the joint, and we just gonna have to do it that way because it's not gonna let me share my screen and record. It barely let me record, so I don't know why my black ass thought it was gonna let me do both.
I wanna put this shit in portrait. I'm gonna put this shit in portrait. You know, in studio light. Oh,
What the fuck? It's a rave. Yo, Chad, this shit gonna make me have a
oh,
seizure.
shit.
Yo, Chad, this nigga just gonna
All
see me
right.
dancing on the. Yo, bro, yo, Breeze, do me a favor and turn your camera off,
Chad, I see my
G.
teeth.
I think that shit lagging my computer again.
No way.
Well, my first time, let's see.
Woke up with the sun today, it's another sunny day. I went past my mama crib, 902 in OLA. But that shit 6 months ago, I'm set for life, yeah, someone say. But every day I wake up scared that it could be taken from me. I'm not giving nothing back, I got used to getting paid. Wanna run away, I don't wanna hear from y'all. I'm losing my temper now, get the fuck up on my phone. I don't wanna hear from y'all.
Oh nah, you hear that note?
Like 6 days, came back and now I still feel the same. This shit don't mean no sense. I mean, the pressure's a mess. I'm 19, trying to navigate money and stress. Weird industry friends and my family life is intense. And my girl is always upset because I'm always fucking working. I expect some respect. Can't even go on the net without someone going for my neck. I forget that I'm blessed.
Woo!
I pray to God I open the test.
Oh my Lord.
So much, I don't know what I got left. Hold on, baby, check the score. What the hell are you talking for? How many weeks on billboard? Talk
oh my
like
God.
That's just one song and plus my albums. There's a couple more. Watching Louis, bought the story. Model bitch, she love couture. All that sneak dissing on the internet, you must be bored. Want my reaction, but my time's a shit you can't afford. I pay like way too much for these diamonds, these bitches ain't floored. I wake up and thank the Lord. Brand new drink, I sit and pour it up.
Yo, that nigga was talking.
Oh. 10 out of 10. That was a 10 out of 10 already.
Oh my god, the dick eating is crazy.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna dick eat.
Nah, that was a great intro track, though. He was talking that shit. I like when he was talking about his family life fucked up because his relationship fucked up because he always working. On a track two, Bleed.
It
lets me know that letting go's just not the same with you. Now every night I lay here in this bed we made for two. But I'm sleeping alone while you're out there with somebody in there. Spill my head again, I caught inside myself. You promised that you put an end, but you let me down. How did your heart bend so easy? Don't give up just because it's hard. Come back and heal me before I'm left scarred. You tell me we took this too far. As soon as I let down my guard, when you needed it most and you cried, I was soaked. Now it's weeks since we spoke. Had your mom drop my clothes and she tried to console me. The love comes and goes, and there's nothing you want me, but you let me down.
Yo, that beat build up? Oh my god.
That'd be a song.
Oh, that song. track three, I Thought That I Needed You. This song, he yeah. Bro, that because in the background is heat. That song was heat.
You said you lost our love in December, so 6 months later, still together.
Track four, Where Do You Sleep? Shadow when you hate it. You this flow is hard. That I'm famous. You don't believe in God. You hate when I'm praying. You hate when I give opinions on the decisions that you're making. You want someone agreeing with everything you're saying. We forever came quickly. APM here, so you forever came quickly. You would probably popping off with your friends. I love you so much that it turns to resentment. Where are you at? Trust me, I'm not trying to make it sound like I was perfect. I know there were things that I fucked up on, I was working on it, but the way you left, I don't think I deserved it. I hope you who I thought you were, and it wasn't on purpose. I hope that you know I love you, boy, now I'm hurting. Fighting on the phone with each other, screaming, cursing. Can we talk about it in person? I thought it gets better with time, it's only worsening. Hold on, did this nigga hit niggas with the B switch? Forcing myself to move on. Yo. Feel like myself since you've been gone. It's been 1 month since you've been in my MIA. I changed the keys to the crib in my safe. I would have dished it, I would never do, but if you asked for it. Nah, he's talking. I felt that shit.
Oh, oh
he's talking.
This yo, you like ever been on,
bro, you ever been on a break with your bitch and felt just like that, bro?
Hell yeah.
He talking. Track five, Too Much.
Featuring Jungkook and Central C.
Appreciate you. Yo, after this track, we're going to pause and talk about that first line.
I bet. Dang it, daddy.
Yeah, what's up with this nigga? Yeah. Yo, that was nutty as shit, bro. Like, so tell me what got in the way. And how I thought it was good that it changed. And I'm saying I'm sorry again. Oh, I can never get out of my way. It's a story. So I'm laying in my bed, tripped up the shoes now. I'll be dead before I'm without you now. Nah, this nigga flowing though. Crying here, baby, relax and cool down. What you saying? Hit me back, what's the move now? In my brain, no one else is just you now. Let me love you the way that I do now. I never knew.
Was it too much? Was it too much? Am I doing too much? Do you understand my slang and get my sense of humor? Cut removers. You know I'm hardly on my own because I stay with the shooters. She called me daddy. She got issues. I am not a father. Hop off the boat into the jet. We got at the harbor. She injecting with a Zempic trying to stop her hunger. Huh, I wank before you came so I could fuck you longer. S650 chauffeur coming just like you're addressing. Pack your bag and we can board the next flight. We could check in.
Make sure that time pulled up. Let's take one up to the head. Top down. Almost crashed because I'm looking at your tears. Back and forth. And you're mad about shit I never said. Ooh. Double test, no reply, but I'm knowing that you read it. What you say?
That's hard.
No one else is just you now. Let me love you the way that I do now. I never knew.
Through the first five tracks of this album so far, so the first fourth, 25%, let me just say it like that. 25% of the album, man, this shit heat, not one miss yet.
Ugh, I love this nigga, man. And it kind of hit, cause you know what I mean, feel like he talking about him between what happened to him and Kat. Of course, you know, I don't know what happened between him and Kat. But me just thinking about he talking about them just makes it hit even harder. It's like, damn, hey, shout out to you, Kat. Thank
you. You know this shit real because he keep bringing it up in different songs, talking about how it took a month. Like, he sent a text and it's been on deliver for a month and shit. Like, you know this shit really real. Like, damn.
You with somebody new? Oh, my Lord, man.
Yo, okay, so the beats on all of these tracks, fire. All of them been fire. The build up though, when I thought that I needed you, was just different, bro. That shit was god body. I think that's my favorite track so far out of these five, bro. What's yours? How you feeling?
I gotta take Bleed and Too Much out, cause I already heard them.
Right.
When they first came out, but if I was, I would say Where Do You Sleep so far.
Yeah, he was, he was barking on that bitch. I ain't gonna lie.
He was barking.
And the B switch at the end, he was barking. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, Sorry was a good track, too, though. That was the intro. Yeah. That shit was heat.
The crazy thing is, go ahead. He was supposed to have a different intro for this album. It was called, what the fuck was that shit called? I Can't Go Back to the Way It Was. And I definitely, he was like, he posted it or whatever. He posted the track list, and somebody was like, how come it's not, you know, the first intro? He was like, hey, trust me, this one's better. And this is definitely better. I'm glad he put this shit on here. This shit hard.
Hey, shout out to bro.
Hard.
Yeah, that's Sorry. That shit, I feel like when I go back and re-listen to this, that shit gonna be like, that's going in my playlist. I'm already knowing that's going in the playlist. That shit is hard. But you ready to get on to the next five? Any other Any other comments on the first five?
Leroy. I was really rooting for them. I really wish they did, but can't always be like us. Can't always be married, you know what I mean?
Facts, we just two married men, you know what I'm saying? Doing married men things, you feel what I'm saying?
Facts.
Chat, y'all saw my shit.
You know, Leroy doing his thing so far.
Facts. My shit was trying to play without me pressing play, bro. They was trying to hold a reaction, bro. This shit been fire so far. I'm excited to get into the next five, you feel me? We got one single in this set of five. So, you heard What's the Movie? What's the Move? What's the Movie? This nigga be tripping.
Oh, of course.
Okay. So, yeah, that's the only single that he's heard.
I think
so
you're going to like that.
Say less. It got Future Hendrix on it. I got to love it. All right. Track six, Tear Me Apart. Let's get it. This thing on the ukulele?
So we'll be friends, you more. Mine's hell, my heart is torn. So cut me off, I hang by thread. Cause when one thought's gone, it's replaced by the new. That it's not your fault, but it's eating me alive and tearing me apart. Sharp base crying into space. A year's worth of motions in days. Why is everyone around me strange? Why the hell I gotta feel this strange? So cut me off, I hang by thread. Cause when one thought's gone, it's replaced by the next. Got one for. I'm tired of feeling like I should hate myself. Love my body and sell my soul. When it's gone, where does it go?
You need to go to the hospital. That nigga got mental health issues. Nah, but Chet, I feel like he took us into an alternate universe of if he was a country artist. That song was fire. We got track seven, Strangers, in a loop.
Family vacations, vacations alone. And then one day, it's over. We're both living our own
lives
again.
That's complete strangers. Gosh.
Damn.
My first real heartbreak.
That's exactly how it is.
Oh, God, though. On the track eight, Nights Like This.
Hold my hand until you turn to ashes. Let me tell you, put me in my casket. I got all these feelings that I'm asking. If I lay it on you, that's what I'm asking.
Everyone can say that I'm such a bad bitch. Time for you, Bennett. How'd you forget?
Nothing else, so if you would just come over, I could show you for myself.
It's nights like this when I need your love, when you need someone in my soul. It's nights like this.
I don't even know how I feel about that track. It was like decent. He was flowing. Track nine, yeah, what's the move? Featuring Future.
Cool love. He didn't really say much.
But he was flowing.
It was flowing.
Whatever he was saying sounded good.
What's the move? Tell me what it is. Pull up to the crib, walk in, I'm counting blues up with my bitch.
Yo.
Baby, that's my swing. Get outside, you can't get in.
Hold on, he climbing.
I'm doing the most. Vacation on the coast. I'm at the crib, just me, my bitch, security with the pole. And actually, it'll wait for me. Time you put it on your life. I'm sick of wasting time. You know I am. I need some peace of mind. I wanna leave the country, baby. Come with me, let's ride. 2 a.m. on the beachfront, smoke so much I can't think.
Right.
That's the type of shit that we own. I'm caring less and I don't gotta guess if she got me, cause I know what she on. Double C's what she. I need some peace of mind. I wanna leave the country, baby. Beach? Come with me, let's ride.
Free brand, wanna join my team. Motherfucker King, clock on me like I need. She spit through and drop everything. What it
right.
Do, what it is.
Clock on me like I need.
My bitch, my lifestyle's a bitch. You know my lifestyle is bitch. Girl, tell me what's on your mind. Purchase Chanel, you know I'm one of a kind. I was thinking Richard Mille, but I need to take my time. Looking like I played the NBA, got a chain on 40 points. Looking like she can rent pay. Found no ball park on a model. Know what it is, really gang gang.
Just one more time, you put it on your life. I'm sick of wasting time.
Future wasn't talking nothing but ignorance,
and I
love it.
I wanna leave the country, baby. Come with me, let's ride. 2 a.m. on the beachfront, smoke so much I can't think. Very stressed, pop a lot of eggs. That's the type of shit that we own. I'm caring less and I don't gotta guess if she got me, cause I know what she on. Double C's what she wants. Why I didn't buy three of my swell. Tell me just one more time.
We been fucking for some hours. Her neck be like a sister. She only want me for my guys. Critical condition if they play with you. Baby, I'm spending for hours.
Yo, to be honest, Chad, I could have went without Baby Drill verse. I could have, he could have chopped that shit off at Leroy Hook and just, you know what I mean? But on the track, I'll just skip that part since at the end of the song when I re-listen. On the track 10, Strangers Part 2 in the loop.
And her dad actually introduced us. And I could tell she really didn't want to be there. She was she was really tired. And today's show was at, you know, crack of dawn. And her dad dragged her out of bed. And she... there's actually video of us first meeting. It's really funny, and that was our first time meeting.
Yeah, I apologize for that.
Yeah.
Love you, Haley.
My squishy little peanut.
You hear the emotion in his voice, though?
Hell yeah. Man, bro. I don't know who that was, though, but hell yeah.
Yeah, yo, chat, I mean, comments. Let us know who you're talking
about. Damn, sure wasn't Leroy.
Let us know what's the backstory on that, but damn. All right, that was a cool little five strike. That was like, all right, so we got to think about, like, if we wasn't pausing it every five. That's like the middle of the album, you feel what I'm saying? So that was a cool little interlude, like a little calm down. And I feel like, you feel me, the rest of it's either going to be like either a switch of energy or it's going to bring back the same energy from the start. But that was like a cool little cool down section, you feel me?
It ain't no more interludes.
Yeah, no more interludes.
From here on out. That shit is hot. It's hot.
I fuck with Tear Me Apart. Nice Like This, for sure. What's the Move, for sure. I kind of fuck with the first
Stranger. I fuck with all five.
I fuck with the first Stranger.
Yeah.
He was spinning on that one. Yeah, he was speaking.
You know, he was like, one day, you're going on this and that, family vacation. Next day, you're going your separate ways, living different lives and all that type of shit. And you know, that was real.
He was talking. Complete strangers. Yeah, he was talking. Oh, that's why the strangers in the loop. Oh, he was talking. Yeah, that shit was heat. Nah, I'm thinking What's the Move is my favorite out of that, though. And if he would have just cut it off, I'm going to just skip to the next show. For real. On realistic. Because Future and LaRoy was sliding.
Hell yeah. They got to that last part and it was like, your part isn't needed. Hey, yeah. Good thing they put it at the end, though. You know,
Facts. Chad, don't get us wrong. Any fucking Baby Drill fans out there, we're not dissing the nigga. He not ass. The verse wasn't ass. The song could have literally just did without it, though. You feel me? Like, bro could do that on a remix on the deluxe. Like, we need that on that track, to be honest. But yeah, did you say what your favorite track out of those five was?
Gotta be Tear Me Apart. Actually, new wise, I say Tear Me Apart. But you know, What's the Move is just, that's been stuck in my head ever since that shit came out.
Yeah, that shit is heat. Nah, LaRoy was sliding on that bitch. I'm sucking. What?
That shit is like hard, bro.
He was getting stupid on that beat. That shit was like made for him. He was getting stupid on that shit. Yo, let's get into it. Y'all know I'm excited for this. This is straight ignorance. I'm ready for it. I'm finna start sipping lean to get off this track. I'm already know what they're going to talk about on this track. This track about to be straight ignorance. We got Call Me Instead featuring Contrell. Contrell. It's like, nah.
Oh, no.
Yo, all right, let's get into it. I'm just trolling y'all. I ain't no young boy dick rider, but on the track 11, Call Me Instead featuring NBA Youngboy. 3. Oh, and Robert. Yo, goddamn, this nigga young boy name so long. Robert Glasper. I couldn't even see that last nigga, bro. God damn.
Young boy never rubbed me again. Long ass name.
God damn. No. Alright, bro. Stop lying, bro. Yo, lock it, bro. This gotta be Robert.
Everyone know what's best for you. When I'm right here next to you, said that you get it, but you never do. Said that he loved you, it was never true. So now you're torn between letting it in and getting revenge.
I ain't sipping lean to this.
So being with your friends, closing your heart and keeping it open. Yeah. No, these decisions don't get easy. Cause the taste of love in your mouth got sour. Don't trip, I'll be there within an hour. The past yours, but the future is ours.
Don't let it go to your head. Things that they said, I know you're scared.
truth. I love you after all we've been through. Look at how we didn't grow. I want that rose rose and you in it too. I have nothing for the say to you. Hold up, I seen you pass all because of the spam. Don't come back till you spend one M, yes ma'am. Ooh, they want your shoes and I choose you. Ooh, I ain't gon' fool all over. How about you brand new couple on your block? All them hoes gon' jump in and they saw us down. I may let them flesh out if I don't want them. That's your bitch, not my friend, tell her calm down. She gon' tell you to leave. Then never make her on her own, bitch, please. I got your symbol and heart on my sleeve. Don't listen to anything that that bitch speak.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Could have been without young boy, but
yo, that young boy verse was. Oh my
Maybe that was Robert.
Yo, I think that was Robert doing the background vocals. I think it was Robert and LeRoy. Because yo, that verse was ass, bro. I was trying not to say nothing that whole time.
I know she most definitely saw pure fear in my eyes, too. And that's the first time I felt like I was gonna die.
Chad, what's she talking
about? Boy, you gotta pause after that. Pause. Oh, boy.
Yeah, right, let's talk about it.
Oh, boy. Well, it wasn't needed, man. But hey, man. You know, young boy got his money.
Womp womp. That was a stinker. I can't lie.
Did you say womp womp to a little girl in the cage? How dare you, sir? How dare? How absolutely yo, dare you, sir?
Yo, lock in, bro. Yo, lock in.
All right, honest thoughts. You know, LeRoy did his thing, Robert did his thing. Young Boy, I feel like it's gonna grow. It's one of those songs that's gonna grow on you. You know, it's one of those verses. Yeah. The song was good, but it's one of those verses that's gonna
grow. I feel like once you really know the lyrics, they can sing it with full pain. Yeah, it's gonna
grow. Yeah,
this is just a first reaction, y'all. This is like an initial first reaction. We just giving y'all our first reaction, you feel me?
Yeah. Other than, you know, Young Boy shit, I fuck with it heavy.
I do.
But you know, Young Boy. All right, I'm already knowing he's gonna grow on me. So.
Hell yeah.
Hey.
Cause it didn't sound okay. It sounded a little off putting a little bit. Like it sounded a little. Yo,
no wonder he ain't promoting that shit. Boy.
Yo, that shit dead sounded. Yo, when the song was playing, when the song was playing, I was like, yo, I don't want to say nothing because I know the Young Boy fans go dick ride anyway, bro. I don't want to make niggas mad. I know y'all going dick ride, but that shit was bad to listen to. Bad to hear. But on the track 12, Deserve You. Yo, chill, bro.
All right.
Damn. Yo, that verse was ass.
Oh my god.
Yo, mama. Yo, that shit was fun. Yo.
Oh, no, right. Bro. No, no, no. No. No, no, no.
Yo, I don't think I can bounce back, bro. We can't finish this. Oh no, that shit gonna be forever funny to me.
No, maybe Baby Drill's first wasn't too bad.
Yo, thinking back on it, bro, I wish Baby Drill was on that song instead of Young Boy now.
Somebody gonna clip this shit and send it to the young boy.
Yo, man. They
gonna be pissed.
Yo.
All right.
4K Tree, we don't want no problems. We're so sorry. That verse was fire. All right. On the track 12, Deserve You. Bro, my cheeks hurt from laughing. Pause.
I heard this beat before.
During the relationship and after, that was crazy. Nah, that was fire.
Damn, that's a hit.
Yeah, oh God. Track 13, What Went Wrong? I don't know, you tell me. The whole time, in the whole time, like I only think about you. Still got brains in the rain. Big jet plane back to the city. No, it's cliche. My life changed. You got strange. You don't fuck with me. No one went wrong. Heart went cold. I turned long. I was in a whip, losing control. I was 06. I was in a zone. But no shit that you was on. Oh, that's hard. You took me in my eyes and you swore to God that you wasn't wrong. Fuck it, I'm rich. I guess it's gone. I cannot get no fucks no more. So in the morning, texting on you up. All my eyes are bitch right now. I'm stuck. I do too much. You're sitting out enough. A whole lot of women run around this room. But the whole time, in the whole time, like I only think about you. Still got brains, left in the rain. Big jet plane, back to the city. Oh, it's cliche, my life changed. You got strange, you don't fuck with me. Yo, when he get in that pocket, he be going crazy. Bro, that shit sound like reverse, you feel me? Like, it be pulling my soul in reverse. Talk. Yeah, I'll follow that track. We said so long, but I said I know what went wrong. I feel like that hook was the best part of that track, but that whole bitch was hard. He was sliding. Track 14, The Line with Dave. You've done things that I don't like, but you cross lines. Time, don't say sorry, don't apologize, cause you cross the line this time. After 3 years, I'm just another one. Found somebody else, another one. But I miss you around, and my mother does. She always asks about you. I heard all the whispers on the street. It contradicts the things you said to me. You're convinced that you know how to please, cause you cross the line this time. Tell me how you escaped. Don't wanna send me to hell for your sake. Can't no get up off my hands. I have done things you can't comprehend. Cause we fell behind. Oh, we fell behind. Yo, this nigga voice sound like God on this song. I don't like that you cross the line. Bro, can you imagine what this song sound like when you're drunk? Chad, this probably feel like Nirvana.
Yo.
That song was pretty, that song's cool. I fuck with it though. That Mexican guitar, those Spanish guitars is really. Track 15, what just happened? So what went wrong and what just happened? Why you ask me so many questions? Alright, pause. That was a nice half. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't even know what
that. I mean, half. That was a nice.
3 years.
That was a nice call.
Yo, I followed the line. After 3 years, just another one. Oh my god, bro. Let me and my wife break up. God forbid. Boy, I'm playing that shit.
I think. Out of these five, what was my favorite song? Out of these five. Call Me Instead, specifically Young Boy. Say, duh.
Oh, no.
Deserve You probably got to be my favorite.
Yeah, Deserve You is fire. The Line. I love The Line. Pull It Wrong.
Can we talk about yo? Oh yeah, this one. This is something I meant to mention. Like way back, like in the first starting five. This nigga like knows how to use his voice as an instrument perfectly, bro. Like it be moments where it's really no beat. It's just like kind of like a guitar or something in the background. He got effects on his voice, and that shit make it seem like it's a whole beat right there. Like, nah, he dummy really use his voice as an instrument. That shit hard. I ain't gonna lie, I could've did without that other nigga verse. Could've did without you. So far, he hasn't disappointed. So far, he has not had a bad verse. Used to walk up in the family, but shit is not the same. Touching his beat pixels. Like, this nigga's molesting the beat. This nigga's wildin', bro. Track 16, my bad, 17, Love Again.
Can we go back to how it was? Before my pride got him screaming in my face, kicked me out your place. I got nowhere to go. Can we find love again? I'll tell you, hit me, we can we talk and try. Crashed my car into a wall. I tried to text, I should have called. Seen blue and red, it won't be long. We went to war, it didn't end. I bit my tongue, you hit my chin. Worst enemy is my best friend. Screaming in my face, I love again.
he captured exactly how it feels to be like in a fucked up situation like that, you feel me? Where it's like you and somebody you love at war. On the track 18 though, where does your spirit go? Bitch nigga, didn't I tell you stop asking me questions?
Apparently this is about Juice WRLD.
Oh shit. Do I get a blunt?
That's crazy.
Badass
song.
I was 15.
You never forget your first time. Track 19.
I thought he was the coolest guy in the world because he could drive. He absolutely ripped my heart out.
Damn.
And still to this day, I don't know if it was love. And I don't know if I've ever felt love. And I don't think I will know until the day I die.
No, from Australia. That's his little brother.
Yeah. That was a setup into the last track. Kids are growing up.
Yeah. Growing up, I used to want to be my Uncle Wayne. Until I saw his body laying in a grave.
Rest in peace.
Growing up, I used to want a Jeep Wrangler. Until I got to drive a Range. Growing up, I used to have a lot of friends.
Fuck 'em all.
Until I saw the money change them. Growing up, I used to want a lot of hoes. Until I met Ben Franklin. I'm writing this from a place that you ain't heard about. And you can only come out through the word of mouth.
That's real.
Growing up, I used to tell my mom, work it out. Works it out, but now still some that shit ain't working out.
Sure.
Growing up, I watched my favorite rappers' interviews. I ain't believe them when they said it ain't all what it seems. But now I'm here and realize they were telling truth. Cause you sacrifice yourself for everybody's needs. By any means, I'm married to the game for this diamond ring. And I spend more time promise the world and deliver me an atlas. But I guess that's how we go.
Promise the world and deliver me an atlas. Kinda talking.
Get an ambulance to the hospital. I thought you weren't coming back. Next morning walked in just like nothing happened. You never admit the problems that you had. And tell me that I'm being crazy if I ever asked. But now I got my own problems and I understand. Cause I try to protect you from anything bad.
No, it's over. No, that song is definitely longer than what it was when it first came out. No, Leroy.
Leroy
dropped the deluxe. I need the deluxe right now.
That motherfucker look like he smokes cigarettes and drink Red Bulls and Colt 45s on the album cover.
And they definitely do smoke cigarettes.
He look like it, bro. Right. That look like a cigarette smoking motherfucker. A pack a day ass nigga. Nah, but Chad. That was a solid ass album. That didn't even feel like, for real, that didn't even feel like 20 songs to me. The tracks on here was all fire.
All of Leroy's parts was good.
Yeah.
And Future's part was good.
Future's part, he was now Sly. David, Future, David, Robert, Sly.
Yeah, David and Future and Robert. Everybody else on the other.
He was sliding. Jungkook and Cinch, they was.
Oh yeah, too. Jungkook. Yeah.
It was literally just like them two features. They fucked him up. But damn. So what's your out of 20? Out of 20, how many you fuck with?
30.
I can't. This nigga already counted the deluxe. I can't say 20 for 20, bro. This young boy feature really
it.
Just fucked me up, bro. Like.
I need it. See, for me, you know, I'm a Leroy fan to the core, boy. So I gotta say 20. 20 is just good. All of Leroy's part and those features that was good, you know, was good. You know what I mean? But young, I'm already knowing the young boy shit gonna grow on me, thanks. And I can just get the other nigga. What's his name? Gorilla.
Baby Driller, I think. You was talking about Gorilla? Chill out, bro.
Oh, Baby Drill.
Baby yeah. Yo, nah, chat, this nigga was thinking about Hellcats and SRTs.
Bro, it was just so good. But my only thing was, you know what I mean, I would have loved to hear some, like, new songs for real. Because most of the songs, some of them, like, six of them were, like, singles. Like, what were singles on there? Lee was a single. That's his heart.
Too much
was a single. What's the move? Then Love Again. Where Does the Spirit Go? Kids Are Growing Up. He added more shit on there. So.
And what just happened? That. So yeah, that's like 7 out of 20. But I fuck with it because I ain't heard cool. him. So to me, all of this shit was new. Cool. Stand out for this album. I think my favorite of favorites might have to be I gotta say Deserve You.
Alright, for me, but let's say I haven't heard it, I'm gonna have to go Where Do You Sleep? The Line. I really fuck with The Line. And I kinda fuck with Call Me Instead. Yeah. I fuck with everything, but those are I would say those are my top three. Now, if it's top five, I'm throwing Sorry in there. And, you know, I thought that I needed you. But I thought wrong.
Yo, I ain't going to lie. Yeah. Yo, Sorry was heat. Oh, God. That shit
off. Oh, look.
Whew. Yo, chat. Thank y'all for watching the initial first listen. This time, we go listen to get it and fucking learn them lyrics out the bottom. See y'all boys in the next one, man.